Welcome to DD Garden TV. In this video, let's talk again about how we can reveal the calcium in the eggshell, which we have been trying to dwell on for a long time, but whatever is done to avoid understanding. Because the more information there is that goes against science, unfortunately this is circulating around the eggshell. The scientific side of the event is that, the first is that there is a very serious amount of calcium in the eggshell, but this calcium is in the calcium carbonate form, and this calcium carbonate does not dissolve with water. Now, if we put these eggshells in the water, we won't get anything. No matter what water you put it in the water you boiled. Since the calcium carbonate in it will not dissolve in water, it does not allow you to obtain a calcium liquid in any way. However, we will either react with the acid of the very high amount of calcium in the eggshell, the simplest is to put it in vinegar, or the simplest method you can do is, you can put the eggshells you have accumulated, if you want to bake them, this is not very important, if you want to put them in the sun and roast them well. After that, if you want to add these eggshells to the soil, let's say we are going to use these eggshells on tomatoes from calcium-sensitive plants, when do we plant our tomatoes? Let's say that our climatic conditions are favorable for planting our tomatoes in the ground at the beginning of May. So what should we do? If we determine the places where we will plant tomatoes at least 2 months in advance, that is, in early March, and put the eggshells here, then we will have added the calcium that we intend to give to our tomatoes for this year. If we want to give calcium to our plants very quickly, we can spray this calcium liquid on the leaves of our plants, after waiting for a certain time, putting the eggshells in vinegar. In this way, we have the chance to give calcium faster. However, it is not only foliar applications that apply not only to calcium but to all fertilizers, but also to soil applications. See you in another videos. We wish everyone beautiful gardens.